The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. Active soil is what an apple seed needs to grow strong, healthy roots, and obviously the dedication to reach for the sky. This is the story about Nick Bear, World Cup mountain bike racer and Da Vinci Global Team rider. Nick's roots are in Interlaken. Switzerland's fastest downhill racer grew up and lives here together with his family. Nick fully engages himself with all his heart and soul in mountain biking. As a teenager, Nick attended as many races as possible, even preferring mountain biking to vacationing. Nearly every day, Nick is locked into his pedals and dedicates his life to training.
Hier in Interlaken habe ich super Voraussetzungen für meinen Trainingsalltag. Ich versuche ihn so abwechslungsreich wie möglich zu gestalten. Ich kann sehr schön Rennvelo fahren, ich habe Silberge umeinander für Cross-Country zu fahren und ich gehe in Kraftraum für das Training zu ergänzen und Verletzungen vorzubeugen.
Nick followed in the footsteps of his father and mother, who are both passionate cross-country racers.
Für Nick hatte schon während der Schulzeit einen Wunsch gehabt. Er wollte Mountainbike-Downhill-Profi werden.
As a child, Nick joined his parents in races throughout Switzerland and discovered the passion for speed and the thrill of downhill racing.
Es war schön, dass sie sich für diesen Sport entschieden haben, obschon sie Gelegenheit hatten, für etwas anderes zu machen.
Ich bin sehr viel unterwegs für meinen Sport, aber ich freue mich immer sehr, wieder heimzukommen, in mein Umfeld, zu meinen Kollegen, zu meiner Familie, die daneben dran wohnt. Und das schätze ich sehr.
Yeah, Nick, he's a good guy. I mean, for a Swiss dude, he's quite funny. He's actually got a sense of humour. He likes cheese. I think he likes to milk cows in the Heidi type areas of Switzerland. He's had some big results, come back from a lot of injuries. But the thing that really stands out about him is his name. I mean, Nick Bear. His parents are just genius to name him that. He means he steals beer. And for me, he's got a very special place next to my heart. He's one of mine. Good man, Nick Bear.